Several people have been killed in a suicide car bomb attack on a UN convoy near Mogadishu airport in Somalia. A policeman and two bodyguards, all three Somali nationals, are said to be among the dead. The airport, with a tight security cordon, is used as a base for UN operations. The area is also home to the British and Italian embassies and has been a regular target for attacks. There was no immediate claim of responsibility, but the Somali Islamist group Al-Shabaab has often used car bombs in the past.